Cartlidge. I'm a resident, taxpayer, District 49. Two of my children attend District 49, and I currently live and pay taxes in this district. I've been a registered nurse over 15 years and have my master's in nursing and leadership and management. My morals and ethics are rooted in Judeo-Christian values. I am disgusted, offended, and insulted by the thought of critical race theory. CRT is also disguised as equity or equity training. Equity versus equality are two totally different words. Equity is a redistribution without having to earn it or work for it. Equity is a Trojan horse to confuse and indoctrinate our teachers and students. CRT is an evil Marxist ideology. This ideology teaches that math, English, science, and time are racist. These are just a few of the racist ideology taught by CRT. CRT is the opposite of what Martin Luther King teaches, not to be judged by the color of your skin, but by the content of your character. CRT teaches you should be judged by the color of your skin, and if you are white, you're an oppressor, and have to atone for your sins, and if you're black, you must be a victim. This ideology is ridiculous, absurd, and straight ludicrous. It teaches segregation and not to be responsible for your own actions and to blame the white oppressor. CRT goes against our USA Constitution, not progressing away from segregation, but regressing towards it. The Constitution says we the people, not we the brown people, not we the black people, we the white people, states we the people. CRT's attempt to make skin color important and a priority. CRT goes against District 49's values and beliefs. CRT goes against the principles of Judeo-Christian values. CRT is a cult and supported by Black Lives Matters. The National Education Association, the NEA, had a conference this past weekend here in Denver, Colorado. The three initiatives discussed and voted in were: one, increase implementation of CRT in K-12. Two, promote CRT in every local school district across the country. And three, attack opponents of CRT, including parent groups and conservative research centers. Board members and chief officer, your salaries are paid by taxpayers. You work for us. The NEA has no jurisdictions to make or enforce policies in regards to teaching our children. The children need to be educated in reading, writing, and arithmetic. For example, the NRA cannot and are not allowed to make new gun policy initiatives. The NEA initiatives to teach racial hierarchy is evil. It should be considered a hate group similar to the KKK or BLM. I demand accountability and transparency by allowing parents or taxpayers of District 49 to attend all equity training or whatever new name that is created with language manipulation in regards to CRT. CRT is evil, regressive, and destructive ideology has no place in District 49, the state of Colorado, the USA, or in the world. Thank you, time's up.